Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Bupa account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to sign into your Bupa account online on your computer, just open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there. Type in the address bupa.com and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of Bupa. So let's wait for it. And over here guys, on the home page of Bupa, in order to log into your account, first you will be required to choose your category. And you can see at the top of the screen over here, there are the customer websites, so click over there. And you can see first you will be required to choose your place of residence, on which country or the place of residence you are. And after choosing your place of residence, you will be required to choose your service to which you are signed up and to which do you want to log in. You can see there are many types of services available at the Bupa website. So first choose your service carefully. I'll be going with the health insurance, but if you want to go through any of these, or you have signed up for a different Bupa's account, then you can go to them freely. And you can see this was the page I opened from over there. There are a lot of options on the Bupa. So with that being said, I choose your service carefully. Mine one is health insurance, so let's click on that and let's close this button or the page. And after you have landed on this page or the service page of your Bupa to your residential area, you can see at the top right corner of the screen there is the sign in button available for your service. And you can see you can log in for an individual's and family account. Providers online, you can see I'm a Bupa recognized healthcare professional, manager, and a consumer with all of this. And guys, we are logging in for individuals and family. These are for just the partners and intermediaries. So let's click on the individuals and families, and okay, over here you can see our place to enter your email address and your password. And let's do that. So enter our email address with which we had created an account on the Bupa, and after that enter your password over here guys. But guys, if you've forgotten your email address or your password, you can always reset it or retrieve it from over here where it says the forgotten your password, forgotten your email address, or forgotten your password, depending upon which one you lost. And with that being said guys, after entering email address and your password, simply click on the sign in button available over here, and then you'll be logged into your Bupa account online on your computer. And guys, you sign into your Bupa account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.